I encourage you, if you would, over the next few weeks to read John 18 and 19, especially these two chapters, because we want to spend some time here to look at the crucifixion of Jesus. But friends, I want to sum it all up this morning by telling you that all these things happen because of God's amazing love. Jesus' amazing love for you. I don't know if you've ever had an encounter with the love of God, if you've ever had an encounter with Jesus, if you've ever put your faith and trust in Him. But friends, He went through all of these things just for you, so that you can be reconciled to a holy God. We're going to just take a few moments to just sit. I'm just going to ask you to sit during this time. You don't have to get up. You don't have to move. I just want you to sit and listen to this song that's about to play entitled Amazing Love. I just want you to listen and to just ponder in your heart all that Jesus has done for you. While this song plays, if you want to make your way to the altar and pray, by all means, please do. If you need to be saved, I'll be sitting right here in the front row. Come and take me by the hand. I'd love to tell you how to be saved. If you just want to worship and praise Him for all He's done for you, just worship and praise Him. As I said, I want you to enter this time with a blank sheet of paper. I want you to contemplate these things like you're hearing them for the very first time. So maybe these things today have resonated with your heart. You just need to worship, whatever it is. As we play the song Amazing Love, just take time to focus on your relationship with Him. Father, put this message, this teaching into your hands. I know that we've went through this very quickly, through all those points. And God, I know that many of these things that have been said might be hard to understand. But God, in my heart this morning, I can feel You draw. I can feel Your presence. I stand here in this place like You're calling me. Jesus tells us, if any man is to follow Me, he must deny himself, take up his cross, and follow Me. Lord, I pray in this place today that if there be any person who wants to follow You, they would say no to self. They would say yes to You, knowing this is exactly what You did for us. You denied everything in order to lay down Your life for us. God, that conviction that I feel at this moment, that drawing I feel, I pray for everyone in this room that they may feel the same. They may be driven to their knees to worship You. For those who don't know You, they would finally just say yes to Your Son, Jesus. It's in Your name we say these things. Jamie, if you'll push play. Just sit, listen, and worship this morning.
Yeah.
Amen. Amen. Let's give God a big hand this morning. Just a reminder, tonight at 6 p.m., the Rock Pile Prayer Meeting will take place. We ask you to come and join us around the crosses this evening, and we're going to